play something.
Thank you.
say what you're thinking. Be honest with everyone. I'm far too depressed and I cannot eat without feeling sick. The world's spinning circles, the door's locked tight, and everything's empty. Nobody's listening, nobody has. its mattress is unfamiliar. His TV screen works best as someone's mirror. And I'm sick of the things that I do out of habit, like picking my nails or pacing for remedies. This awkward fashion sense won't get me a goddamn thing. Well, I'm such a wreck. I sure as hell didn't ask for this. I can't concentrate on a conversation. Nervous system.
You wait to find yourself in a dimly lit room. You are surrounded by faces you recognize, but have never spoken to. The walls are covered in mirrors. The bed in which you fall asleep no longer exists. Familiarity escapes you. There is one window in the entire room. You walk to it and see a little boy swinging on a swing set. He appears to be carefree. As you turn away, you glance into the mirrors. You see the little boy's face. He is everywhere, smiling and laughing. A constant reminder of everything you once were. You are afraid of what you've become. You are afraid of those who could hurt you. But the truth is, no one can hurt you as badly as you can. You head back towards the window, which depicts a sunset. There is a boy in his late teens on the same exact swing set, holding a girl on his lap with the same carefree expression on his face. You've found love. The one true thing in this world that can make everything painful disappear. But she is leaving soon. She has a whole new life to lead. Your friends all have their own places to go. New experiences, new things to experience. You call this anxiety. We call it growing up and growing apart. As you step away from the window, you notice a tear in the eye of the boy in the mirrors. This is progress at its finest. This is nostalgia.
Bored, we try.
to push our doubts aside and stay lying awake at night for lack of things to entertain our eyes, but it's all right. Give you away. You smile like you enjoy being fake. And changing faces like changing lanes. And the melody worth searching for. Spending time on this cold, hard floor. waiting for your call. So now I'm moving on. You're saying it was something, showing it was nothing. Better yet, confused. You were so much better used. I've heard this all before. Beautiful and delicate.
find ourselves and everything
that we are tonight.
La da da. place.
Maybe.
Thank you.
difference between home and heartache. For every second I'm awake, I'm afraid. You know I've been thinking. You know I've been thinking of you. There is no difference between home and heartache. For every second that I waste, my mind shakes. You know I've been thinking. You know I've been thinking of you. There is no difference between home and heartache. For every second I'm awake, I'm afraid. You know I've been thinking. You know I've been thinking of you. We've grown up too fast, and we've missed a whole lot. Move past all the books to better ideas, just to wait till you're hurt. And these open roads are open ended like the things we used to know. Catching on real quick, but we're too good for this. Our plans are empty-handed, and we disappoint the people that we love. Where did we go wrong? I've made my mistakes, but now I'm out on the road. Say goodbye to my mother and tell her thanks for the home. When I'm out of the state, I'll salute my father. This wasn't the path he thought I would take. Them all on trial. Now we're dancing with ghosts, friends we used to know. We always did what we were told. And it was time to say goodbye. We always looked you in.
could cure the common cold. We paid our love a toll. We threatened doubt and fear like we were paid to kill them both. We've traveled on these roads more times than I could bother. We dream a different life where we could walk out on the water. And pieces are missing, but we're alone. Love that they call cancer. We're quiet as we drive, crossing streets like they're state lines. We kiss like it's a drink that we haven't had in ages. We're written into books, we're on the final pages. The emblematic answer to this love that they call cancer. We're quiet as we drive, crossing streets like their state lines. We kiss like it's a drink that we haven't had in ages. We're written into books, we're on the final page.